good. How are you?
Guys, Trials of the Temple's inside because it's raining, I think, maybe. And they're meeting Darth Vader. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it's cute. Like, you know.
Star Tours, 1401, you are cleared for departure.
1401, that's us. We can't take off. The captain isn't on board.
Auto takeoff sequence initiated.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1401, click for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait!
Alright, what's up guys? I am at Hollywood Studios for the last time. For my CP, I got my button. I'm so sad. I'm with Ben, he's celebrating it with me. I'm about to do Muppet Vision for the last time and I'm really nervous. I think I might cry. I don't know, it's just, Muppet Vision has such a special place in my heart. Anybody who knows me knows I'm like the biggest Muppet stan and Muppet Babies on Disney Junior, go watch that. But let's see if I make it through this without crying, because I feel like I might not, honestly. He's gonna be like, sheep 3D tricks, and I'm gonna be like, it's my last Num Num cookie, my last trip to Andy's backyard. I haven't cried yet. I just want to let you guys know that I did not cry at Muppet Vision because it's just too funny of a show. I couldn't not. But I mean, this cookie, we're going to do Toy Story Mania, and then we have a fast pass for Slinky, and Slinky's going to hit it home.
Everybody say it. It won't be the same
once you play this game. Guys, I think someone pooped their pants. It smells like stale potato chips.
Okay, what am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? It's probably really bad. Oh, okay, that's not bad. Hey, I won! Oh, you can't even see it. I won! Yay!
Guys, it's my last Slinky Dog Dash. Oh my god. I'm getting so sad. Oh my god.
Now, for your safety, remember to stay seated with all your parts and pieces. Hands, arms, feet, legs, brains, and home.
I don't know.
Inside the vehicle, and keep an eye on your little toys.
Bienvenidos a Slinky Dog Dash. Guys, we got the butt.
We got the butt.
I'm so happy. I didn't even ask for it. Bye. I don't want to think of it. It's Slinky. Jesus. Bye, Slinky.
That's okay. Okay, I'll forget.
All right.
Everybody's looking at me like I'm an idiot. But I don't want to leave my man Slink. I'm so sad. A Fantasmic hasn't even started yet.
The dark side. The Jedi.
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
What's up? So Slinky was an absolute mess. I cried too much and it was pure chaos. But now I'm gonna do rockin'. Cece joined us and Ben and Cece are sitting out because they don't want to throw up on this ride. So I'm gonna ride it because I like Aerosmith. I love Led Zeppelin. But you know what? We on that fast pass grind and then I don't know what we're gonna do because like I did like everything I want to do except Fantasmic, but that's not till 9 o'clock and it is 6 o'clock, so we'll figure it out later.
I'd like to introduce our lovely manager.
She's usually not like this.
Yeah, she's usually nervous.
I heard that. Where is my limo? Good. Okay, come on, guys. Please, get in the car.
Hey, wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't?
No. Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Yeah.
What about some backstage passes?
Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Oh,
yeah.
Journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Thank you for your cooperation.
And have a check my Instagram. And I got the vlog. I don't want to leave all these studios. You know, I entered this program not really liking all these studios, and now it's time to check my favorite part.
No camines sobre las
vacas. I love it so much.
I'm